What is static resistance and dynamic resistance of a diode? In the IV characteristics of a PN junction diode, in the first quadrant, if you choose any one point on this exponential graph, that point is called bias point or quotient point or operating point, and this point is chosen in such a way that the diode is in the forward bias region. That is, the voltage across the diode VD1 should be greater than the knee voltage or cut-in voltage of the diode. The corresponding ID value for that VD value can be found out from the graph. So if you just try to find the slope of this exponential graph, merely local slope at this bias point A, that is what is called as your static resistance. That is V by I, VD1 by ID1 gives the static resistance, which is the resistance offered by that diode at that point for that VD1 comma ID1 pair. Instead of finding the slope at one particular point, that is, you are drawing a tangent at this point A and finding the slope of that tangent, that is what is called static resistance. If you find the resistance in between two points, say for example in between point A to point B, whenever VD changes by a small amount, ID also changes by a large amount. So you are trying to find the slope of this curve in between two points, between two dynamically varying Q points, A and B. It is called dynamic resistance. If you enlarge this section, we can see that we can approximate the exponential curve in between these two points A and B by a straight line. Strictly speaking, this is an exponential curve, but we choose the two points A and B in such a way that they are nearly placed. For example, for 20 millivolts change in drop across the diode, that is, these two Q points A and B are very closely spaced. So we can, if you approximate A and B by a straight line, there is a very minimal error, as you can see here. If the change in VD is small, the section of the characteristic between points A and B can be approximated by a straight line with a slope equal to the local slope of the characteristic. Coming to the formulas and other names, static resistance is also called as DC resistance of the diode, and it is calculated only at one point, say only at point A or only at point B or only at that some other point C at which the diode is operating at that instant. It is given by VT by ID. VT is the volt temperature equivalent. ID is the current flowing through the diode. Other names of dynamic resistance are small signal resistance, incremental resistance, because we are having incremental changes, very small changes in VD and ID. Dynamic resistance, because it is changing, the Q point is changing, it is between two different points. AC resistance of the diode, these all are same. So the dynamic resistance of the diode is given by dVD by dID, that is VD2 minus VD1 by ID2 minus ID1. That is the change in the drop across the diode from B to A divided by change in the current through the diodes at Q point B and Q point A.